What's up, guys? In this video, you're going to learn how to enable Google Ads auto tagging and link your Google Ads account to Google Analytics. Let's get started. Now, why would you want to link your Google Ads account to your Google Analytics account? Because you can see your ad performance right inside of Google Analytics. And you do that by going to Acquisition, Google Ads, Campaigns. Over here, you see metrics like ad clicks, CPC, which campaigns, ad groups, or keywords are generating new website visits, leads, and sales right on your website. Plus, it allows you to create custom audiences from your website visitors, which means you can create audiences of specific pages on your website, push that over to Google Ads, and then create a remarketing campaign. It's pretty powerful. Okay, before we start, make sure you're logged into the correct Gmail account that has admin access to both your Google Analytics and Google Ads account. Because if you don't, you won't be able to link both accounts properly. By default, auto tagging is turned off. So step one is to sign into your Google Ads account. Over on your left in All Campaigns, click on Settings and then Account Settings. Under auto tagging here, click on this drop down and tick tag the URL that people click through from my ad, press save, and you're done. That was super easy. However, I want you to stay signed into your Google Ads account. Next is you're going to link your Google Ads account to your Google Analytics account. So let's sign into Google Analytics. Head to admin. Under property, select your analytics property. In my case, it's amyvo.com. Then under product linking, click on Google Ads linking. And then you want to click on new link group. And since you're already signed into your Google Ads account, your Google account's ID should appear here. So you can go back to your Google Ads account and go right at the top, check for your account ID, come back to your Google Analytics account, and you can see that the numbers match. Tick on that and then press continue and give your Google account a name. In my case, it's a demo account. And what we want to do is we want to import all of my web stats back into my Google Ads account. And then I can click link accounts and then you're done. Once you run your ads and get some data back, you don't have to rely on Google Ads only for analysis. You can head to Analytics, Acquisition, Google Ads, Campaigns, and then view all your data here. Now this is the Google Merchandise Store demo account in which everyone has access to. And you can see that Google is advertising for their own products. If you wanted to dig deeper, you can click on a campaign to see how the ad groups in that particular campaign is performing. Now we can add secondary dimensions by typing in keywords to see which keyword in this particular ad group are driving clicks to the website. So guys, this gives you a holistic view of what happens when someone clicks on your ad and lands on your website. Okay guys, that was a quick tutorial because it's part of my Google Ads series. So if you haven't watched the very first video on how to create your first Google ad campaign, check out the video here. If you found this video valuable, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. As always, thanks so much for watching.